Alright guys, welcome back. We have... Bambina! Whoa! Do we need anything from here? Where am I? Okay, I think so. I think I'm at the dock. I think we're gonna go and explore new places now. Thank you. It is a gift for you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not too keen on the pulsar thing, but it's okay, I guess. What's this? Right, I'm going to go to the next area because Bruce and Mickey are doing my head in. So there's nothing. Really? Nothing. Nothing at all. Ash planks, pulsar ingots. Giovanni is eating. Right, I need to make some food. Thank you. weird. So the mushroom's kipping in my bed. Might as well go to some crates. That's what I'm after. Them are the two ingredients that I'm after. Potatoes. Sure you're gonna be here capable of eating.
Oh,
I'm a potato.
Oh.
What? So we only got one potato seed. That's what I'm after. Lots of new stuff coming up. Cabbage. Is the mushroom my inner child? Is that what? What is going on? Money. It's a French dish. Right, let me have a look what it says about. Giovanni, what a charm. Graffiti. Very nice. Mm-hmm. Let's head back. I do. That means you're stuck here, mate, until you die. You're on your journey to death. Oh. Ha! ash planks. Still want a couple more poles out in it. Fish. God, it's still playing amicably with that Rommel. Yum. Yeah, I'm ready. I need to practice this. It's a bit tough. Thank you. Okay, Edgebury Lane, let's give it a look. Let's have a look at this letter then. Is she overreacting? Hold on, let's get rid of them. Oh, Fuck, I'm making an old lift. Busy. Really busy. Make stew. It's a good point, actually. Thank you. Well, okay. Fair enough. Berry pie! Yes! Right. Not entirely sure, but I think that might help. What I need is another option.
Hmm.
there anyway, so we'll go there and we'll risk this awful scenario that could happen. I had the pleasure of meeting your uncle after a fight with fellow blah blah blah. Ah, that's nice. 85, 165. Well, yeah, I'm nearly there. In fact, you can probably help. Mm-hmm. I'm not mad. Why would I be mad that you did some fishing and got us some food? You're right up at the top. I can't be asked.
Well, hon.
Oh, you had that recently. You've not had nothing recently.
Well, hon.
I wish I could work out what, Bambina! Bambina! Oh man.
Huh?
picking up some wood. Right, so the master key really got me nowhere, really. I thought it was gonna do something, but clearly not. Oh man. What a hot mess of a trick that was. However, we have got some new ingredients to work with, some new seeds. Probably going to need to create a bottom row entirely of friggin' orchards. That's how much variety you need. If I want it all growing at the same time. Or, yeah, just want it all growing. And I'll have to do some rearranging, but let's deal with what we've already got. I want sugarcane and pardon me. Albert's being a bit. Bouncy platform. Oh, right, yeah, yeah, that makes sense. Right. Whoa, let's keep going. Right. Right, guys. I've got an idea. I'm going to do some jiggery pokery and move the rooms around a little bit. Right. So, edit. So, I've got. Idea about this coming up. Possibly there. then... Atto being... sort of there. Putting... cottage... at the top. So now that we don't need... I feel like Atul does actually... ground floor as well. Put the guest house. Thing can go up there. So we can be, let's put that there. And what I'm thinking is eventually this. Pointing at the screen like you can see, which makes it worse. This might get higher up as I build more orchards, but for the time being I don't really feel like I need everything. But after the house going there, oh wow, that just fits there nicely. I can probably put the warehouse there. It's like a big Tetris puzzle, it doesn't really work, but... but the ones that we don't need... actually going to need to be woodworking at some point. There. I don't know. It's one of those things where you just got to play around with it and see what works best. But for me, I feel like this works quite well because that house is not needed. We'll say, look, you can't salvage people's houses once they're built, but it's worth a shot. So if I build make stroganoff. Come on, give me stroganoff. It's gotta be a thing. I'm not even sure mushrooms are any stroganoff, but right, let's have a look at the quests. Build the crusher. Stanley needs linen fabric. Cabbage, because I'm gonna commit that disgusting meal if anybody turns up that really likes it. So I don't want cherry, I don't mulberry. Okay. Oh. So I need some more ash planks, but I still need zinc, which I haven't got, so I'm gonna have to wait. But I do kind of want to get rid of them. Not in the mood to have my planks in it. Look at that. So yeah, I've got enough ash planks, I've got enough pulsar ingots, I just need zinc. Okay. Well, apart from this, still in that. This might be the last thing that I do, guys. I want to finish a little bit earlier. Well, obviously we're coming up to the big chunky episode sort of time frame. But quite enjoying the game, and I'm still, there's lots of new stuff at the minute, so I'm happy to do the longer episodes. And to be honest, I could probably go for a lot more hours, be quite happy. But let's let this map unlock a little bit more. So I actually just want to go over here. Cooking done. Grain salad. Right. I just. Thank you. did do feel like I did really well there, did quite a lot. But yeah, I mean, I don't tend to like little mini games like this in games. Like, it's been a while since I've enjoyed something like that. But yeah, I do think that this game has that charm about it. Yeah, I would love to. And this guy's just so bloody annoying. I can't find what he likes. I have to Google it if it's right. What I'll do is I'll get the fried chicken and see if he's a cannibal. Like, why do you need multiple olive seeds? I don't get it. It'd be nice if we could make lamb meat as well, that'd be nice. Alright. There you go, have an apple. Yep, I know, I'm absolutely working on it. They're all like... a fully improved Stanley. That's awesome.
Thank you.
big hat. Love it. Love it. Stand the splash. I'm guessing. Have to get a shoot first. Oh, you asshole. What did you do that for? An octopus. I don't want an octopus. 1, 2, 3. Mahi mahi fish. Oh, I think this is as good a point as any to stop for now, guys. And we're getting somewhere. We're making progress. Oh, the final tree is nearly ready as well, which is great. Pardon me. Oh dear. Let us get some wheat and tea leaves. I don't want any tea leaves. Cotton really good. I didn't want to do that, but you can do that, you know. But definitely, I saw some fire glow and cabbage. Ooh. Sheep are running wild. Well, that's because I like them running wild. Let's see what I need to create another couple of pastures. Got plenty of copper ingots and needs some oak plants. Okay. Why do I need so many now? I'm swearing it's doubling. Well, anyway, guys, I'm going to leave it there because, as I said, I could play this for hours and hours. But I think this is a nice amount of time to play the game for in one go. I hope you enjoyed it. If you do, please follow us or subscribe, depending on what platform you're watching this on. Great to have your support. It'd be great for you to get in the comments if you feel like you want to. That's what it's there for. And yeah, it'd be good to hear from you. And yeah, there is a community on PlayStation and Spiritfarer's Cove, I believe it's called. So crack on, get involved. They're a friendly bunch. I've not really there's a few people on there. There's at least a couple of other streamers on there. So go check out the community on PlayStation and interact with people on there, post pictures of your boat, swap tips, and yeah, it's only a small community at the moment, but got an invite the other day and thought, you know what, I'll plug it, see if we can get more people involved, and yeah. Much enjoying this game, hope you are too, and I'll catch you next time.